Hello, everyone. This is Benny Plushy Studios here, and today, yes, we're reacting to an Eminem song. Yes, because hashtag Screw Shady, Eminem's better. Oh my god, that guy appears everywhere. Like, the guy with the sunglasses, why does he appear everywhere? Okay, yes, we're reacting to Eminem's Fall. Oh no! Okay, also, here's a comment I made, I'm gonna edit that. Alright, edit. Keep a hashtag here. And it immediately goes there. Yeah, that's actually a hashtag now. If you go there, it brings it to my cover foot. Okay, so let's react to it.
Fuck, really? What the fuck? Yo, man, we going to studio or what?
Yeah, let's go. Hold on. I keep getting fucking alerts on my phone.
Yeah, like, I dropped in the trash. It's not trash to me. Like, I like Revival because, you know, I like Eminem and stuff. You know, because of the Venom song. Yeah, I think the Venom song was the very first song I heard from Eminem, probably.
Completely phones in his verse.
Dude, just ignore them. They were surviving Revival. The joke.
You know, everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
Did you guys really have to do it while he's walking behind you guys? Really? Oh. Well, that's probably broken. What the heck? What the heck is that? I'm not gonna talk too much because I wanna hear the song. Gotta concentrate against the clock I race. Got no time to waste, I'm already late. I got a marathoner's pace. Went from addict to a workaholic. Word to Dr. Dre and that first marijuana tape. Plus I got a chronic case. And I ain't just blowing smoke. Less is in your mama's face. I know this time Paul and Dre, they won't tell me what not to say. And know me and my party days of all pretty. Alright, let me close the door.